Flag bearer, placard holder Rita Mukherjee and team placard holder A. Swastik. The flag is lowered as a mark of respect to our team guests. Is the Gopal South squad led by the placard holder Tom Odi. Gangoli captain is the flag bearer. Spandan Das and the team placard holder Stan Mukherjee. The flag bearer lowers the flag to salute the team guests. Their team is good. As the students march past the podium, they spread the message of honesty and integrity amongst all. Now marching forward is the Gonzaga House, led by Placard Holder. Placard Holder Rudra Bhaskar, same flag bearer, the captain, Tommy Kosh, and the team Placard Holder, Vivi Siddharth. The Gonzaga House marching proudly and spreading the message of peace. Dressed in green, symbolizing serenity, composure, and tranquility amongst all present. The last house to come by is the Brito House. Led by placard holder Rikta Mandal, flag bearer, the captain. Samrat Sharkar and the team placard holder Rajdeep Shah. The Brito House is marching forward, conveying the message of harmony, dressed in yellow, symbolizing joy, happiness, optimism, and idealism. Position in the team. Now the school band, who played a very vital role in the march past. The big drums played by Orikro Munshi, Soham Sinha, Akash Das, Shantan Banerjee, and Rohan Saha. On the medium drums, Shanu Kumar Singh, Soham Chatterjee, Devjit Mukherjee, and Albert Anthony Banerjee. And the kettles are played by Nindadri Mazumdar, Saptashi Maulik, Sojanya Konar, Amit Kumar Biswas, Ritiman Basu, Subhajit Shamonto, Devan Bhai, and Orijit Konar. St. Xavier School, Durgapur, is an English medium Catholic school, which was established by the Jesuit fathers in 1963 with the sole and exclusive objective and purpose of educating the youth. Besides, academic personal care is taken to form the character of the pupils, to inspire them with love of God and morality, to help them to become good and loyal citizens of India. After this spectacular show by the four houses, we get ready for the oath-taking ceremony. It is that solemn occasion when, true to the spirit of sportsmanship,
of our school, in loyal competition, respecting the rules and regulations which govern them, and desirous of participating in them, in the true spirit of sportsmanship, for the honor of our school and the glory of sports.
That was Swami Ghoshal, the captain of Workmen's House, leading the pledge. Address the gathering.
Honorable dignitaries of the night and daughters who are performing this wonderful act, and all the others present there, thank you.